across the street the next time I see you, but I feel for you. Girls like you arrive here every day so full of dreams you may as well be sleepwalking. But now you're awake, why not ask yourself, do I belong here? Because New York is great, but the cost of living is high, and I'm not talking cash. But I can't help thinking if I were in your shoe, I'd make a beeline back to Keokuk, or Gopherville, or
Salina, Kansas. And who are you, the unwelcome wagon?
Let me get this straight. You knock me flat on my back, and you make me late for a date with a sweet little blonde. But still and all, I take a minute to give you some sound advice. My good deed for the decade.
If this is your good deed, I'd hate to see a bad one, because you're really not helping.
I'm trying to by telling you the way it is. Look, you got a place to stay?
No.
Any friends or family nearby?
No.
And you don't have a job?
No.
No buts. You ain't got nothing. Listen, Motel Priscilla. Rooming house for actresses. They're used to girls who can't pay. Check yourself in, get a good night's sleep, then first thing tomorrow, wire home for train fare. Your folks will be only 2 legs, and you may not believe me now, but once you return to, Kansas, what? You'll see yourself, well, I had my big adventure.